My Russian viewers laughed at my old school love to Cam Studio to record my desktop into video files. Well, I don't do that too often, so I really don't know what is the latest trend in screen recording software. I used Bandicam a couple times, but you need to pay for it while Cam Studio is free. One of the viewers told me to try OBS, Open Broadcaster Software. It was love at first sight, since this piece of software explicitly tells how to make it portable, and I have a weak spot for portable software. Old school again. I prefer the programs to store their settings in their own directories, like in old good MS-DOS times, and not scatter their files around the system folders and take a huge dump into system registry. Besides that, the utility has a ton of features, expandable even more by plugins, which include ability to use graphics card hardware to encode the videos, which frees up the main processor. OBS seems to be the best utility to record your screen. Other programs worth mentioning is Camtasia, and for NVIDIA owners, Shadowplay is a good one. If you don't want to install anything, you can just use an online screen recorder. It really seems I didn't check this field for quite a long while.